today's video, we shall discuss previous year questions which were asked from chapter Sustainable Management of Natural Resources. The first question is from September 2020 Supplementary Exam Question Paper. It's a 1-mark question. In the alpine meadows of the Great Himalayan National Park, the practice of regular grazing by sheep was put to an end. What are the effects on the meadows due to this measure? The answer is, without the regular grazing by the sheep, the grass first grows very tall and then falls over, preventing fresh growth. Next, June 2020 question paper. The question is, building crescent-shaped earthen embankment in level terrain is better than the construction of large dams across the rivers to store water. Analyze this statement with their effects. The answer is, constructing large dams across the river will cause problems. And these problems are social problems, economic problems, and environment problems. The social problems are destroying local animals and their habitats. People have to be displaced, causing change in lifestyle and their customs. Economic problems are misuse of huge amount of public money. And environmental problems are, they contribute to deforestation and loss of biological diversity. Advantages of building crescent-shaped earthen embankment in level terrain are, they recharge the groundwater at lower level. Water does not evaporate but spreads out, recharge wells and provide moisture for vegetation. It does not provide breeding grounds for mosquitoes like stagnant water collected in ponds or lakes. And this question is for 3 marks, half mark for each point. Next question is from June 2019 question paper, and this question is for 3 marks. The question is, reuse of plastic products is better than recycle method. Why? And local people are stakeholders of forest resources. Explain. Answer for the first question is, recycling method uses energy. Writing this answer, you will get 1 mark. Answer for the second question is, for implements of agriculture, fishing and hunting. For bamboo used in huts and baskets. To gather fruits, nuts and medicines. And to fodder their cattle. Half mark for each point. Next, coming to March 2019 question paper. The question is, list the advantages of reduce and reuse to save environment. This question is for 2 marks. Advantages of reduce to save environment are, by the practice of reduce, we can save electricity, water, food and natural resources. 1 mark for writing advantages of reduce to save environment. Advantages of reuse to save environment are, by the practice of reuse, environment pollution can be controlled, materials are available for immediate use, energy can be saved, use of raw materials can be minimized. 1 mark for writing advantages of reuse to save environment. These questions were asked in previous year question papers from chapter Sustainable Management of Natural Resources. I hope this video will help you to prepare for your exam. Thank you.